Interesting facts about Cinderella 3, A Twist in Time. Drizella was supposed to be the stepsister to redeem herself, but it was decided that Anastasia was better suited. This is because she was less mean and warmed up in the previous movie, Cinderella 2. The voices of Anastasia and Drizella are provided by the same performers who voice Daisy Duck and Minnie Mouse, respectively. Also, the voice actor behind Prince Eric in The Little Mermaid voices Prince Charming in this movie. We definitely don't talk about Bruno, because Bruno the Bloodhound, who was in the first two films, is absent in this movie due to budget cuts.